The best way to identify the coho is by looking at the small spots on the back and spots on the tail, on the upper part of the tail. And they also have white gum instead of black gum like Chinook salmon.